put emphasis and empower lots of different levels, on the level of the industry itself, and in the factories that are in Palestine, specifically if we are going to talk about the furniture side, the factories that are in Nablus city, where it tries to empower them in terms of techniques, in terms of new machinery, in terms of opening their eyes into new techniques. And the terms of the designer themselves, also it empowers women, empowers new designers, entrepreneurs, in a way to step forward and be brave enough to, you know, start putting on the table ideas, start putting even like small sketches that can become a great idea in the future.